Talgarth is like so many other rural towns that generally have been in some slow state of decline.
The main catalyst for it all was the hospital closing. In some cases, as many as two or three members of one family lost their jobs all at once. Gradually, all the businesses declined and had to close.
It's just really important that sustainable solutions are found.
We've got to have a focal point, such as the mill should be, and everything grows around it. Talgarth was full of shops, clothes shops, greengrocers, I think it was three or four butcher shops as well. People never travelled so far. The mill was supplying to the farmer who was growing cereals, and we'd taken down then by horse and cart when I was in school. But I can just hear the rumble of the millstones grinding the grain, you see.
The heart of the project have emerged from maybe one really core question that we've asked ourselves, and that is, how do we build a viable, sustainable and a satisfying future in this landscape? And part of that answer has got to be about combining real local knowledge and traditional skills with new skills and new technologies.
And just on the other side of the street here is the old mill, and the plan is to reinstate the wheel and to have it running as a tourist attraction, as a working flour mill where the bread is made on a daily basis. And then running off that, there'll be an eco-cafe using all the produce that's made in the mill. There'll be a shop running off that, selling local produce from the area as well. But the great thing about this project is it will provide a hub in the centre of the village for people to come to.
I think the overall vision for the project is that it has a transformative effect on the regeneration, local economy of the town. So that's a really important thread. Today, we've had a steam engine here, and there's a great progression of technology from the water wheel to steam to modern electrical power, and the centre will demonstrate that story and ask what next. Local school kids have brought some incredible designs for the gates to the mill project, which will be hand forged at Dave's blacksmith shop. He's also working on the water wheel, so he's helping to renovate that. So we're getting people coming out of the woodwork and really getting hands-on with making this a reality.
You've got to have something to hold the people, haven't you? Such as jobs, recreation, it's one of the main things now. We want to educate the younger generation of past ways of work.
Village SOS grant from the Big Lottery Fund would provide a springboard for Talgarth as a community to come together and triumph over the past and just build something that's a sustainable future for all our families and all of our children.